Okay guys, good afternoon guys. This time guys, today I'm fishing in the Pantalan again, in the right side of the boat. You see that boat, right? And this time guys, in the back side, and you know the charts, this one. This is IB4, right? And you know guys, I'm hiding in the under the tree of the pantry, right? Nothing to do, the same na may the same my style guys, nothing to do, right? After drop my son and my wife in the working, and I bring my rod and my braid, and they stand by the beach side, but I'm trying the pantalan. I don't catch there the si mama, I don't catch there. This time I go the right side to walking, to going to the right side, and that you know guys, that boat, the one, see it since 10:30, I see it, that guy, that boat to like Talakito also. Oh, I know what kind of style that one, right? But yesterday I trying fishing also in the memory park yesterday, but maybe I catch only like 2 pounds. At least I have to catch the fish. The my tripod, you know, the one put the video, the wind is very strong, always pull down. But I do 3 pounds or 2 pounds I cut yesterday guys. And this time again guys, because already 12, and then after 1 o'clock I want to drop my son to the walk today. It's coming afternoon. At least guys, see, look, you nothing to do like 1 hour and 30 minutes, you know, you can cut the maputi o si mama, right? Today the sky is very good, see, and my majestic, see, look, my majestic there, see, right, see my majestic, right? And you know, at least I catching again today guys, and then after I go, I call again si Mr. Si Vince De La Cruz to take this bug bounce again guys. See, yes, the one I catch in the memory part, I not yet unload, and that's that time also to get si Leon. I don't load also that video, stay there. But maybe today, I want to load that one. And also my catching today, right? That my catching today is not big, but you know, at least I still have si mama again, right? Okay, guys, today si I shout out Mr. Umar Basti. Umar Ayusti Basti guys, today she called to me maybe like 11, and he tell me cancel to playing in basketball the GHL in the middle road, because he tell me today we have a positive again, only one, but I tell him who's the one, Filipino, what, he don't tell me about that one guys. Guys, be careful, and he tell me I asked to Mr. Cebuano vlog to using again the mask if you go anywhere, especially this coming Derby. Okay guys, shout out to everybody, to Henry Gabriela, bro, thank you last night, and the 420 go, you already here in the state now, good luck. I see you in, maybe next year again to be you come back in Saipan. You're welcome, Saipan bro. Okay. And also si Lance Kamatsu. Nanya. I always speak Kamatsu bro. I'm very sorry for you. And also guys, please you come to museum in Saipan guys. Please you, if you have time to your kids, bring your kids to go to museum in Saipan guys. It's very nice. You can see it there, see Mr. Danny Aquino and Archie Ayuste guys. These are good guys, these people guys. Okay? Also the Guam, I love you Guam. Please subscribe my channel Guam. Blas, Eric Blas in Guam. And Reyes family in the Guam also. And also in Robert Suzuki. My friend, how are you? Long time no see, I don't hurt you already. Okay guys? And before I forget again, may catching, but my catching today is not a lot, maybe like 3 pounds, I think. I have to again to video for you guys to see my catching. That's why I tell you guys, 1 hour and 30 minutes is very long time. But I wish you can catch like me also. Okay? I teach you already my technique. And especially guys, you frame before you go in fishing. Okay? Thank you. This is my fish guy today. This like a good catch already, good also the sizes. But yesterday is a good catch, good size also guys. See, but the time 2 days ago, lot of catching also the maputi in the memory part. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Asusimase and bye bye. Okay.